Here at Hilti, we provide you with many options for controlling concrete dust on the job site. Our dust removal systems, or DRS, work with a wide range of our products. In this video, we will show you how to use your 4.5 and 5 inch concrete cutting tools with a dust collection hood and vacuum. Please refer to OSHA Table 1 for respirator use guidelines. Check Section 11 for tuck pointing applications and Section 12 for all applications other than tuck pointing. This demonstration is the same for the following tools. Be sure to unplug the tool before you start. Step 1. Begin by removing the tool from the box and attach the guard that comes with it. Line up the tabs on the guard with a pattern on the tool head, then press the black tab to rotate the guard into position. Note that the attachment is slightly different for an AG450. Again, line up the notches with a pattern on the tool. Rotate the guard into position and close the latch. Step 2. Put a blade on the tool. It should be mounted label up, with this arrow matching the direction of rotation indicated on the guard. Screw on the bottom flange nut. Then make sure to knock out the gold ring at the center of the blade if necessary. Screw on the top flange nut and tighten by hand. Press the red blade brake button to lock the arbor while you tighten. Use the supplied arbor wrench to further tighten the arbor. Step 3. Open the cutting guard completely using the red tab. Step 4. Place the cutting guard over the metal guard previously installed and close it. Make sure the black tabs line up with the cutting guard. Step 5. Attach the handle on the side opposite the exposed blade. Step 6. Attach the vacuum hose to the shroud. Once the system is assembled, turn on the vacuum, then the tool to begin use. Want to know more about your Hilti vacuum? Check out our how-to videos on use and maintenance. We are here to help. Visit us online or contact our customer service teams to set up a demonstration.